What's up, guys? Welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode Season 1. Today we're going to be playing Episode 2. Before I start this, if you haven't watched any of the four parts of Episode 1, make sure to go watch them before you come to this one. Anyways, let's get started.
Of chaos. But the question remains, will it be enough to save the world?
So we're back in the Nether after leaving the Temple of the Order of the Stone. Woo-hoo! Going with Axel to find Magnus. Y'all were talking negative when y'all were arguing with Lucas. Oh, Reuben doesn't have his black eye anymore. That was not the weapon I was meant to choose. I was meant to choose the sword. There we go. Oh yeah, because I remember the last time with the zombie. Okay, this town is already crazy. Okay, that person just killed their own self. Maybe I should have just gone to Redstonia. People killing themselves. Same as the amulet. It must mean Magnus's.
Yeah, well, the green part is. It's weird.
It's Magnus. If y'all guys can hear the thunder, it's I think it's raining near my area. It's from that tower. Oh God.
Even more, what the heck is up with that thing?
What's going on?
Oh, God.
Bunch of scavengers. This drop is mine.
You better keep away from us, or I'll make you hurt in places you didn't even know existed.
The guy.
I'll get the one with the fishing pole, you get the little blue hair creep.
Oh, dang it, I forgot to dodge. Oh, so that's her name. Obsidian. Can use the vines.
You remind me of this song I had stuck in my head once.
Too bad for you. True, true. Okay, just don't lose it. Come on, Axel. Okay, I hope I don't kill no one. Okay. I hope I just injured them. He got shot in the leg. What the freak? I know I wasn't trying to say the actual F word. I thought I was about to say it, but I didn't. I said freak. It's Magnus. Come on, Axel. You don't need a lie.
intrigued. Go on.
There's a huge monster eating up the entire world, and nothing can stop it. That's why Gabriel told us to reunite the Order. Magnus, you've got to come with us. It might be the only chance we have.
Give me one or even a second, I should come. I am the ruler of this place.
Alright, come on, Axel. Let's just go get Elagard.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Let's not get too hasty. Just look at it from my perspective for a minute. All this stuff you told me. You expect me to just take your words? Two strangers with wild stories.
Magnus, come on. We don't have time for this. We have to go.
Yowza! You really mean business here, don't you? Okay, you sold me. I'm in. Oh, but we might have a little bit of a problem getting out of here.
Huh? You're Magnus. You can just walk out of here.
Hello? I don't know if you move around with this, but, it's kind of all dangerous.
But that's kind of awesome, right?
And now, you've heard about the whole challenging the king for his crown thing, right? It's like their thing. So long as I'm king, I can't leave this town.
I know how you feel.
No, you don't.
Sneak you out.
Spot you. Look, I'm too good, and they're too weak. It's like a vicious cycle.
He's gonna use a canyon.
Thank you.
Now I'm gonna choose Pink Wolf for Reuben. So what's up now? I hit you. I think you killed him. Oh, that's sad. Smart. God. Holy crap. No, Reuben. Shut up. I think he's doing a distraction. Okay, it's not enchanted. TNT plus a bow and arrow. You can explode the cannon. No. No, no. I'll be quiet, Axel. First time Oh my gosh, that sounds even more scarier with my thunder near my house. First time I saw this, this very impressed me. This impressed me a lot. Oh my gosh, the cannon even, especially with my thunder. Oh my gosh. Oh, he's alive. Oh God.
Is that your winter storm?
I knew something like that was gonna happen. Come on, Magnus, we gotta get the heck out of here. Alright guys, well that's the end of this video right here. I'll be back in a few hours or tomorrow to make a part 2 of episode 2, Minecraft Story Mode, season 1. Anyways, I'll see y'all guys later.